update. See, they've grown pretty good. I think all of them are starting to flower except for the OG Kush. That's the only one that doesn't have the developments. The AK-49, it's got some, but the Critical Rider, the Berry Bliss is going crazy. The Cream Northern Lights is. So what I'm about to do now, I did tie them all over. They didn't do a whole lot to these. Next time I'm really not gonna bother. These ones all flowered pretty quick. A little too fast for any tying, really. Looks like the one that benefited from it was this one. That one's got multiple bud sites, but other than that, let me get these plants moving and I'll continue on.